Hello, Kari Toje here again from Land for Saying in Lagos.com. At Ibeju Lekki again, Folu Ise area of Ibeju Lekki. I'm here to inspect one of our properties, Royal Flex Estate Phase 3 Extension. I had that previously done a video where I inspected the Phase 3, but this is the Phase 3 Extension. Like I said in that video, the Phase 3 has sold out, the residential plots there are sold out, so it's just the commercial plots we have. But extension has residential and has commercial, so anyone you want to buy. This is the, before we get into all that, let me tell you how we got here. This road you're seeing now is just off the Dangote refinery road, so we turned from the Dangote refinery road and we came here. It's up to a minute drive inside here. And you said the Phase 3, before that painted, you said the empty land before that painted, where you are seeing that painted estate is Royal Flex, Royal Heaven Garden Estate, owned by another company. That one has long sold out. Then the empty land beside it is Royal Flex Estate Phase 3. So the extension, you see, so the extension is just opposite it, just opposite Royal Flex. That's Phase 3, this is the extension. That's Phase 3, this is Phase 3 extension. So let me just take you in a bit. Take you, because this front has not been cleared, so I'll take you to the back now so that you see this front will soon be cleared. This is the fence. Just follow this fence to where the fence ends. That's where the boundary stops. Then to this side, I don't know if you can see the fence where it ends there. That's where the boundary stops. Just take you behind the trees. Front is not yet cleared, so let me take you behind the trees so you see the land. You can see that it's a dry the breeze here. There's something, it's not the breeze under the spot. So take you a bit because of my colleagues standing there. You can see that the trees is just some part of it. It's not, doesn't even go far. This is the land. The part of it is just empty land. No grass, no mush to, no mush clearing. It's just the front that has the bias clearing. So, got it. Like I said, you can see that fence. That's where it starts. That's the boundary from there. So just look at it. Anywhere, it's a completely dry land, and soon development will start here. The plot here is 600 square meters and it's just by the road, whether for residential purpose, whether for commercial purpose, it's a best buy. I came here actually, the reason I rushed here to inspect it when it was launched because I want to buy from it also. I saw it while when I drove by some time ago, so I said myself and my sister, we said the place we want to get some plots, so I want to get some plots, so I'm encouraging you to get some plots also before it sells out again, because the Phase 3 sold out so quickly they had to get an extension. So call me for any questions that you have. As always, anytime of the day I'll attend to you and get all your questions answered. Thank you for watching and God bless you.